set things right. Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. Over here, Mac. Bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Let's get you back to your son. This way. Mac, get back here. Mac. Security lattice? What's going on around here? Should be on the other side of this door. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. know he could do that. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing Cellbot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. You can find. Come here, buddy. Give it a go. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? You got the scent, Mac? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Mac, dig in. Take a look, buddy. Watch out, caterpillars. Give it a look.
Corebots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. power source is this way. You got the scent, Mac? My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. Begin. There, look! The power source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Dash in, Mac. Zip it. Let him have it, Matt. This is the power source we've been tracking? I've never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. You got the scent, Mac? Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Crawler. Home, sweet home. Let's see if there's anything here. Take a look. Mac, dig in. You got the scent, Mac?
Hey, Jewel. Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth, well, I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know it.
More rogue core bots. Don't let them near the crawler.
The communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So, I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you.
do it! Do a search. Get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, Wake up already. It's been 200 years.
Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet. And I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised.
Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon?
Thank you.
The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going.
Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053, the first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Korvaud advanced units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build, and we can't do it on our own. Wow.
There's the crawler gate. I'll have have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Look. Good morning, Dr. Roldan. How are you feeling? This is Communications Director Natalie Bright, Houston Mission Control. Unfortunately, this is an unscheduled transmission. I'm sure you can see that you have not reached Far Eden. In fact, you're still technically inside the Sol system. But we noticed some discrepancies in one of the engine status reports and wanted to make sure it was nothing serious. As you know, any errors in reports prepared by Korbat crew members need to be addressed by the mission commander, which, in this case, is you. Sorry to have interrupted your sleep with an emergency alarm, but I must insist you send me an updated status report within 12 hours ship time. I'll be overseeing all Far Eden mission comms as we work through this issue. I hope we can start things off on the right foot.
Robots in this sector look corrupted too. Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.